Hello there. Thought I'd try a different angle today, and we'll see how that works. I just had an interesting little experience where I took out a couple of fresh batteries that I bought from a box of, a box of 48 batteries. I thought it was such a good deal to buy these things because the price tag on the box of 48 batteries was $4.97. I thought, oh, this is great. So I had run out of the previous batteries that I had, and so I took these ones, which I bought actually on my trip to Montreal at the Giant Tiger store. And $4.97 for 48 batteries, how could you go wrong? Well, I took the first two of them out of the case today, and I put the fresh batteries in my camera, and I thought, okay, I'm going to do a taxi vlog with these batteries. Well, I turned the camera on and pressed the shutter release, or what would have been a shutter release back in the old days, to activate it, and had it pointed at me just as I do now, and the lens went back in the camera. That's strange. So I took the camera and looked at it, and on the back it said change the batteries. Now, I've had cheap batteries before, and they would give me maybe 10-12 minutes of video recording, and then they poop out. But these ones lasted a whole... I couldn't even take a picture with them. So, $4.97. I didn't have any other batteries on me, so what did I do? I went straight to 7-Eleven and paid $4.97 for a package of two brand-name batteries. There you go. There's one thing, or one comment that has come up a couple times with regards to my attire, and it says that a couple of different people made this comment about me making videos in my underwear. Well, I hope this little bit here will set that one to rest finally, because I know that my telling you isn't good enough. Friends, I want to demonstrate something to you. These are underwear. See? Underwear. Like that. These are shorts. These are the very shorts I used to make the monkey video. There, are you satisfied now? I'm also trying a new angle. I hope this works. If I seem to be a little bit out of plumb, it's because the dashboard in this taxi is curved. And this is the other car, so the only difference between this one and the other one is this one has blacked out windows in the back, so that customers have a little more privacy when they're sitting back there than in my usual ride. A lot of interesting developments on YouTube in the last week. You guys all probably know about that. There were quite some growing pains, and I couldn't help but... Once a while ago, or actually late last year, someone had made a comment on a video I did topless, like not wearing a shirt. And the comment was, okay. Pronounced ook, I imagine. Well, that one comment has never left me. In fact, I think somebody in the last week or so made a comment on that video that I posted 6 or 7 months ago. And then I was thinking, oop, monkey. Yeah.
What?
That was fun. So, I did that. I was amazed at the response. I think the thing had, I put it up, what, 2 days ago, 3 days ago? And it's had 143 views the last time I checked. Most of my vlogs or videos, you know, I'm lucky if I get 40 views. Oh, there's a fairway now. Gosh darn. This means I have to go get it. Now I gotta turn this corner here. Oh, how convenient. I just passed it. I have to turn around and go back and get this one. I don't know what it is about this thing, but it always tries to send me back in the other direction. Now, if this were a Friday or Saturday, I would probably reject it. But it being a Monday night and the beginning of my shift, I'm kind of anxious to break the ice, so to speak, and make a few dollars right away. Anyhow, I guess I'll get back to you in the wee small hours of the morning. And let you know how my night went.